The remains of a World War II carrier pigeon found during renovations at a southern England home. David Martin found the bird when he was cleaning out a Victorian fireplace he's unearthed.
As we pulled the twigs out, bits of bird came out with it. The breastbone, I think, was the first, and then we had the head, and then we got a leg with an aluminium ring around it, obviously a racing pigeon. Then the second leg that came down had a red capsule tied to it. And Adam said to me as I pulled it down, I wonder if it's a secret message. And it was. Because when we undid the red spool, Bakelite spool, it was like a cigarette paper with coded writing on it.
Martin's home in Surrey is close to a hotel where Britain's General Montgomery planned the D-Day invasion of France. World War II experts are now trying to decipher the message. Sent by a Sergeant W. Scott, the message was meant to reach a mysterious X-02, a possible code name for Bomber Command. Homing pigeons were often used by Allied forces to send messages during World War II. Flying at speeds of up to 80 kilometers per hour, pigeons can travel distances of up to 1,000 kilometers.